Hey, this is Danny, and today I got a very early look at EA Skate's unofficial successor named Sessions, which is a skateboarding sim game by Creator Studios. At least that is what they like to call it. Keep in mind, this is all very early alpha footage and is in no way finished. Everyone with a PC and a controller can try it out now by downloading it from the site, which of course I will link in the description. So yeah, about the game. Take EA's skate control scheme and make it even more complicated. Where the left stick controls the left foot and the right stick controls the right foot, using your weight of your feet to ollie and do tricks. Something I really had to get used to is the steering with the left and right bumper triggers, but after some time I eventually got used to it. The Kickstarter demo features a tutorial and a free skate session in a small prison courtyard. The ragdolls are cool, but are a little bit too extreme. But well, that's all I got time for today. If you want to back this, the Kickstarter should be up on November 21. This was Danny, and I'll see you on the battlefield.